What is going on, everyone? Welcome to episode 14, Road to Platinum for Invisible Ink. We are getting near the end of this Road to Platinum. A couple of trophies left. In this episode, I played the Endless Plus mode, and I basically need to survive 5 days. So one thing to keep in mind is you can do the 99 rewinds and it won't nullify the trophy. And one thing to note, another thing is, once you get to day 5, you actually have to complete the whole day 5. So actually when you see your screen say day 6, then that's when the trophy pops out. So I use Banks and Prism. So the benefit of those are Banks can unlock any of the locked doors, you know, make, you know, traveling around easier. And then Prism, when she unlocks the mainframe things, the consoles, she gets extra power. But I feel like sometimes in these levels, I'm still lacking a lot of power. There's like limited consoles in the map, so it makes it difficult for me. And throughout the Endless Plus mode, at the very beginning, I try to get as much credits as possible. And then sort of try to get augments that will increase my armor piercing, so I could use the base neutral disruptor, and then I can basically take down any enemies with one armor. And I also like to sort of look at the weapon upgrade that we can get, so looking at the nanofabs, hacking those, just to see if there's anything good. I'm still trying to develop a strategy for like day 20, which is the next thing I'm working on, because there are two trophies left for those. One is Endless Mode, surviving 10 days. One is Endless Mode Contingency Plan, surviving 20 days. I don't know if I do the 20 days, it'll stack and I get the 10 day trophy, but we'll see. If it doesn't, then I probably have to do another episode. So it's gonna be 16 episodes, maybe 15. So there's gonna be one more or two more episodes after this, and we can, you know, finish this series and we can move on to something else. But that's that. Hope you guys enjoy watching this playthrough. This is the last mission where I do 12 more hours and get to day 6. So thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Alarm level 1. Additional cameras activated. Surveillance level increased.
Must be jumpy tonight.
Hey, what was that?
Hey, you okay?
I think somebody's down, calling it in.
What was that?
Investigate.
Warning, daemon installed. Alarm level 3. Additional guard patrols. Evasion recommended.
You found the terminal. Time to get hacking.
I know it's her. Keep your wits about you.
Investigating.
What was that? Investigating.
What? What was that? Investigating.
Ha! Corporate engineering at its finest. We can work with that.
Investigating area.
Investigating the area. Investigating the area.
Looking around.
Looking around. Investigating the area.
What happened?
Thank you.
Investigating area.
Looking around.
Alarm level 5. Enforcers deployed. Recommend extreme caution.
Investigating.
Checking things out. Investigating area.
Looking around. Investigating the area.
Be sharp. This drone's been taken out.
Who was that?
Stop there.
Who was that?
Investigating.
Enforcers deployed. Recommend extreme caution.
Hey, what was that? Investigating.
Intruder down.
We don't want the corps interrogating our agents. Do not leave them bleeding on the field. Has been compromised and the site's
Don't say I didn't warn you. Pity you can't get that gear anywhere else.
Hey, investigating. Investigating the area. Looking around.
What was that?
Investigating. Looking around.
What was that? Investigating.
Investigating.
Hey, intruder.
Investigating. Hey, investigating.
Damn, what was that?
Nita has incorporated the new routines. She's already more useful to us.
I'm proud of what we've accomplished so far, but we can't afford to back down now. There's plunder out there for the taking.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!